We have tools, talent, and techniques to get you more prominent in your market. Operation Market Domination. OMG National is proud to sponsor and partner with the American Tome and Spirit Ride. Our tow marketing division is pleased to be providing media strategy and logistics support. Call, click omgtowmarketing.com.
American Towman TV.
Hi, I'm Emily Oz for Tow Industry Week. On this edition, we see a harrowing video which illustrates how distracted drivers are turning our roadways into a nightmare for roadside workers.
Watch closely the right side of the screen to see how a minor car crash turned into a major accident in Canada this August. The tow truck driver's camera captured the distracted driver plowing into the pickup truck. Tow truck operator Adele Cannon recalls that day on the job.
So this is actually seconds just before I spoke to standing out of the vehicle. In the passenger seat was the younger male, and in the driver's seat was the female driver. So okay. If you just look, you see the vehicle coming, and then he just gets pushed. So he's
pinned over there.
He's pinned against the guardrail at the bottom.
That's the son.
The son surprisingly got up after falling to the ground. He got ejected, and the mother's ejected, and she's on the left lane in lane number 3.
So they're a lucky family.
Yeah, 100%.
We spoke with American Towman's West Coast field editor, Terry Abuela, as he explains how this video serves as a great reminder that distracted driving affects us all.
Distracted driving is something that affects everybody. If you're not completely focused on your driving every time you're behind the wheel and the truck is moving, you're just like the motoring public. You know, we get distracted with phone calls, we get distracted talking to somebody in the cab with us, we get distracted thinking about personal things or whatever. But you can't do that when you're driving. Your focus has to be 100% on driving. Driving is a dangerous thing to do, and it's a multitasking thing anyways, just to operate the vehicle safely. So adding other distractions that don't have anything to do with driving is just so dangerous. And it's a big problem in this country with distracted drivers. Not only for tow truck drivers, because when we're on the side of the road, these distracted people are driving right by. That's why a lot of them don't move over. They don't even know that we're there. They're not even paying enough attention. And it's a problem for professional tow truck drivers that they have to keep their driving skills in check. They got to be making sure that they're on the top of their game. I know that when my daughter first started driving, that was how I was harping on that with her. It turned on me because when I was the driver and she was in the passenger seat, she would say, "Dad, you're distracted." And she was right. I was watching a tow truck driver on the side of the road doing something, and she said, "You're distracted, Dad." And I put my eyes on the road and I said, "Yeah, you're right." So I started paying attention to my driving, and I realized that I was probably more distracted than I thought I was. And I think if everybody would do a self-evaluation of themselves, I think they would find they could probably do a little bit better than they're doing right now.
The Spirit Ride has done a great job of promoting slow down, move over laws to the public over the last 2 years. See how the ride recently wrapped up its 2018 leg of the journey in Baltimore. Check for that video, also available on your ATTV video player.